Hey folks, Sheila here from Design Files. I just wanted to pop on with a quick video because I'm really excited to announce that your new project workflow mode is now available within your Design Files account. So now when you log into your Design Files account, you are going to still see your standard grid mode, which is for your projects page. So if this is the view you like and you want to keep with it, that's completely fine. Except now you've got the ability to change between this grid mode and your project workflow mode. So if you click in here, it'll take you to this view of your projects page. And the great thing about this view is that now you can quickly see the status of all the projects that you currently have on the go. So I can scroll down and I'll see all of my projects. I'm gonna see where they are so I can see if they're in progress, if they're pending feedback, if I'm currently in the process of purchasing products for this particular project, and which ones are completed. Now over here, you're also gonna see all of your new requests. So if you have been using your design packages page and you've been allowing clients to come in and purchase packages from you, or if you added a link to the questionnaire to your website and you're allowing clients to fill out that questionnaire and request a design consultation from you, all of those incoming jobs are gonna show right here in your new request column. Now you can click into any of these to see all the project details, and if you want to accept this job, then you can just start the project. And when I start the project, if I go back into my project workflow mode, I'll see that it has now been pushed over to the in progress stage because I've now accepted this one. Now for any of these columns, you can also reorganize the projects within the column so you can kind of focus on the key projects that you want to focus on first. And if let's say that I was working on this project right here. I've created a floor plan and I've created some mood board designs, and I end up submitting these designs to the client and inviting them in to review it. If I complete that step, the next thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to come back into your project workflow view, and you're going to drag this project over into pending feedback now, because you've sent that off to your client. Now it's in their hands. They can come in, they can review the product list, review the designs, and they can approve and reject items. Now, as we are continuing to work forward with the project workflow mode, what we can do is when you submit a design to a client, we'll work towards just making that project automatically go over into pending feedback. But for now, you'll come in and you're just going to manually drag that one over. Now you also have this column right here for in purchasing. If you're an e-designer and you're not going to be purchasing products on behalf of your client, you can actually choose to remove this column altogether. So if your client's just going to come in, review designs, and they're going to shop the look themselves, you can click into the gear icon right here and you can hide the purchasing column. Now you'll see here that I'm getting a little message that says I've got to move any of the projects out of the purchasing column before I hide it. So if you do have something sitting in here, you're just going to move it back to pending feedback, and then you'll be able to remove the purchasing column. And that way your projects will just go straight from either in progress, pending, to completed. Now again, you can move items or projects back and forth from column to column depending on where they are. And of course, you can reorder your projects if you want to prioritize certain ones. So this new workflow should really help you just get more organized, come in and at a quick glance, see exactly which projects you're going to need to spend your time on for that day, which ones are currently completed. And you can also look at any incoming jobs that are currently available and decide which ones you want to drag over and start kickstarting as a brand new project. So pop into your Design Files account, give this new feature a try, and as always, let us know what you think. We love hearing from you.